So today we will be talking about the differences between mitosis, meiosis and mitosis. So these are very confusing terms, so we will be talking about these three. So first of all, let's talk about mitosis. What is mitosis? So in mitosis we will have big pupil. The pupils are really big and this is caused due to sympathetic nervous system. Now let's talk about meiosis. What is meiosis? Meiosis is the small pupil. The pupil will get small, and this is caused by, and meiosis is caused by parasympathetic nervous system. So here there will be constriction of the pupil. And last but not the least, mitosis. So this is normal. There will be normal pupil. The pupil is normal, except that there is droopy eyelid. Otherwise the pupil is just normal, except for the droopy eyelid. The skin will drool over the pupil. So these are the differences between mitosis, meiosis and mitosis. Thank you.